Number 3, wide receiver Paul Richardson of the Seattle Seahawks. It's borderline creepy how much I love Paul Richardson, but the Occupy model agrees this week. The Seahawks traded away receiver Jermaine Kearse late in the preseason, and electrifying wideout Tyler Lockett hasn't played a game since breaking his leg late last season, which means Richardson is in line for the lion's share of the snaps across from Doug Baldwin Sunday afternoon against Green Bay. In the 4 games Richardson played 40 or more snaps last season, he averaged 10.6 DraftKings points per game. And this was just a year after he suffered his second career ACL tear. Now 2 years removed from the injury and getting this week's number 9 overall wide receiver cornerback matchup, Richardson is our top value play in the Occupy model at any position this weekend.